So I've been trying to fix this iPod. It has this white screen and it's not doing anything. I tried restoring it and I updated the software, but nothing's working. So I don't know. Well, I care. Dog butt.
Dog butt.
Okay, so I have to go to football practice. And my sunburn, it's not really that bad, it's just it stings so bad. Like, I can't move. Feels like really bad.
God, he's gonna rape.
So hey guys, I'm making a custom tank for my turtle. This one's for my, snapping turtle that I'm getting in the mail on Friday. Basically what it is, I'm gonna use silicone stuff and silicone this off, so it's basically like waterproof. And then I can put some water in here and he can just have like a land area. So that's pretty sweet. And then for the bottom of the, like where the water's gonna be, I have these sticky tiles. They're like rock tiles that I'm gonna put underneath there, so that'll be pretty sweet. I'm sorry if like I'm not, like I'm naked. Not really. I have undies on. Boxers. Why am I telling you guys this? Got back from football practice. It's pretty fun. Even though I did have sunburn plus more sun equals ouch while tackling and stuff, but yeah. I'm gonna take a shower real quick. So you don't have to see my boxer.
Right in the back.
And I'm cleaning out Rico's tank. Look at his turd. It's huge.
I know it's kind of weird of me talking about like how big the turds is. Just
they're pretty small animals.
And their turds are humongous. I have big turds.
Yeah, my dog's going crazy because he wants to eat those mice. Or kill them. I'm not sure. How's it going? So yeah, I'm basically getting, I got my little tank ready for my
ball sack. Oh, it's for my
turtles. Those are for the Yeah, those are for my turtles.
I'm getting a snapping turtle and some red-eared stripers, I think, what they're called. I forgot. But anyway.
Yeah, so I made this so it's, like, humid in there, because you gotta pour water in here, so it gets humid.
Oh, shut up. Shut up!
I'm about to turn the light out so it doesn't see the.
And then go to bed. So yeah, see you guys later, vlogging. And I'm out.